So we're putting baby powder on my hands, never done it before. And we're gonna see the effect. Now this is what we're gonna do.
Here we go.
Come on down.
Come on
down.
Hitman style. Okay, Michael, you watching?
Watching.
Here with Leslie, the choreographer, with Clint Gamble playing Deadpool. He's also playing Captain America. And we're training right now for our rehearsal for our shoot that's happening in a couple of days. And I got these bad boys.
Any sort of cut as opposed to you just chopping out like this, right? If you chop down with your body, one, it looks stronger because you're actually bringing it down, but chop down this way and just, yeah, with each chop, just turn your body down.
He's teaching him. What we're doing is he's slashing 10 times, so we are trying to take out 10 people. So he is learning 10 moves right now to get this set up. This is awesome, 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 awesome.
Ready, 3, 2, 1, action!
There's a slight pause at the slash.
Yeah.
We should do that again.
Okay.
Okay.
You got one more in you? You get one more?
Yeah.
Do you want him? Because you're supposed to jump him at the end, right?
Action.
Yeah, we can see there. We can see some packs there.
Yes, okay, so we're rolling.
Yeah. Snap! Kick!
So don't get stabbed until I get you. Until you get stabbed.
Gotcha. That's better.
Snap! Kick! Slice! Die. Good. Cool. And then... Is it okay for you?
Yep.
Die. Hit. Hit. Stab. Yeah, you're good.
Okay, so now we're doing a voice recording for the people back at home. Penis. Because we're trying to get people excited.
What are you guys doing?
That's why.
You okay? Oh yeah, you do know that this stuff is not meant for skin, right?
No,
this is on the package.
It was cold, that's why.
Oh, look at my hair.
Yeah. Oh my god. Hey man, what's going on? So we're here with Captain America and Deadpool. We have an hour left before lunchtime and they're shit-faced right now. Alright, thanks so much everybody at Eat Dundas for this generous sponsorship for the show. I got ourselves our faux dish here. It's delicious. We just finished our platters that, well, they're empty now. We finished it. Makes a big difference for passion film projects like ourselves. Everyone here was in the cold this morning fighting, doing our fight scenes, and they are thrilled to hear that we had a nice hot meal to go with today. So again, thank you so much guys. Boom. All right, so we are outside right now. I just cut the foam. I didn't videotape it yesterday because I was in the zone. So we put Velcro
These are just foam fitness rolls that we just cut out into rectangular pieces. These are gonna be the wrist guards. Now we attached Gorilla Glue. I've actually put a bunch of books on this. Gorilla Glue right there. I put a bunch of books to hold that last night for a good, probably 10-hour hold kind of thing. We had two of these. Two of these suckers. I'm gonna spray paint these gold. These are for the terrible. Terrible already. I mean, it's not too bad, but I should have got rid of that white stripe, to be honest. We're really dousing it with a bunch of gold here. There you go, you can't even tell. Hey players, what's up everybody? We're here with Leslie Kwan. Okay, we are doing rehearsals right now outside for the Shang-Chi fan-made project here. He's teaching me some nunchuck stuff. He's actually playing Captain America and the choreographer, so there's gonna be an Asian Captain America, except the shield did not arrive.
America, bitch!
So we're using this guy's shield from this other movie.
Be sure to subscribe to YouTube Man!
He's coming for a trip, I jump, I'm gonna back up, I do a sidekick.
And rolling and action. Hey, Henry.
Frank off, Shang.
Hey, buddy, what's up?
I spent weeks handing out flyers to promote you, filming you beating up bad guys, and you treat me like garbage? Leave me alone, you butthole.
Do the leave me alone, you bumhole again. Just really snap at me like
leave
you hate
me. Leave me alone, you butthole.
Okay, do it one more time.
Leave me alone, you butthole.
Okay, good. So tomorrow we're shooting. We're here in our home office. It's just a bedroom, really. I'm printing the posters right now. I could literally go to the office and actually print this on better paper. Except, I'll just get one of these printed off like this. It should do the trick. So yeah, we have these printed off. We're gonna cut them. The kid's gonna have them.
An Asian leading superhero. Show your support for Shang-Chi.
Who?
Shang-Chi, Master of Kung Fu.
And then I just made a simple contract, nothing too fancy. It's literally just an actor agreement with the Marvel contract. And we're going to basically staple this onto an old script. So we're reusing paper. And I got three extra copies. And literally, the guy's going to be holding it like this. It's so obvious, but it says Marvel movie contract agreement. We have no idea how their actual contracts are look like, but shoot days tomorrow, it's going to be great.
Sign this. Everything will be yours.
The sound here, as you can tell, is garbage. Fan Expo Day, we're getting taking advantage of all the free background here. Hopefully we can book the customers. Show the people, show the talent.
So Milton, what just happened?
Okay, what happened is there's a wedding happening here.
If you don't ruin their frame, maybe they'll restart.
Yeah. So right now there's a, I think it's an Indian wedding happening. Did you see it?
Background
right now, but yeah, they just like ran through our head. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Shot list all set up for tomorrow. We just gotta reuse this from the last week, kind of thing. It got rained on and everything, but we're good to go for tomorrow. Yep. 11:35. We have our cooler set because tomorrow we're doing sandwiches. And in the cooler right here, we have our sandwiches all ready to go. So literally tomorrow, I will wake up tomorrow. Robert's a comedian. Met the guy at LeBeau half a year ago. He rewrote some funny dialogue for himself today. Actually yesterday. And for Captain America. And we're gonna have a good scene here. We also have Clint here.
Don't show my face.
Oh God. He's playing Deadpool. I met him about half a year ago. We did a comedy sketch.
Word,
yeah. And now we're doing some kick-ass shows today. Yeah, he's also an animator too.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, right now we're doing the wide shot. Cameras right here. Robert Payne, Sabrina, and Captain Leslie. And we've got an hour left of time here. Camera team's working hard into our shot list here that we're gonna mark down wide shot. So I just did the wide shot right here. Finish. Done. Oh, this one, we don't need this. Perfect.
I folded a croissant to make it a full sandwich. Look at this.
Why did you do that?
Because Milton told me to.
No, because the production is too cheap to buy.
Oh, okay, two sandwiches. That too.
But it looks really good. Look, yeah. You wouldn't even tell.
I thought that was a legit sandwich.
Legit. That's how we do it. Let's bring it back.
Isaac, I'm lactose.
All right.
Fantastic. Okay, so this is a transition. Henry just crossed the edge over there. He got hit by the vehicle. Shang-Chi will pop out of that section and he sees Henry on the ground. We're making it symmetrical so that these don't fly off.
Ready,
guys?
Let us off.
We'll stop. For this, we'll do.
We know what we're doing.
I just spent 3 years wasting my life away. Like, you lost to Hitman.
And then that's it. Yeah. Rain kind of delayed us. That's normal. So we tried, we were very ambitious to be honest, to try to get two big fights with the company move. So now we're thinking of doing one of the fights the day three, because we already have to do a day three. So that's what we have to sacrifice, but it's okay. It's gonna be for the better product. You don't wanna rush the fights here, or else it's gonna look like shit. So, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't buy that Microsoft
too. You'd just be like in shock. Like, come out of the car, you're in shock, and then wait till my dialogue to sit down. Just so we don't overlap each other.
Paint me in this, and only this.
Beautiful day, everybody. Hey, BTS, we had no time to talk to you because we're running against the time. But check this out, a shield. A shield is cracked out right now, $40. Captain America shield is breaking. Richard is really getting his job done. He's getting a good job there. And we have 40 minutes left till we lose daylight, so we gotta get going.
Okay, now we're gonna find a way to just... Yes, oh yes, yes, this looks fantastic. Okay, now try to flip it upside down now.
Now we're doing a bird's eye shot. We're doing a bird's eye shot right now. We got Sammy on the, there's some wind blowing there. We got Sammy doing a monopod shot here. Deadpool.
Yeah!
The chick with the guns and running around with her ass showing and stuff.
Action. Sunk. Stay. And...
Oh my god.
Now we're doing the first shot. We're fighting the thugs in the beginning of our film, and it's cold, but not that cold. But we're gonna do a little rehearsal right now.
And then just make sure this is
crazy. Oh, then I. Yeah, this. Go, 10!
Almost
empty.
9, 8, 7, 6.
Penis! Got it, okay, let's go.